I was screaming for an epidural when he was driving me to the hospital because my water broke on its own, and I was immediately, like, it was like level orange alert, like, pain. The first contraction that I got was horrific. But I had wet hair, so I was trying to blow dry my hair before I went to the hospital because I didn't want to go to the hospital with wet hair.
Brian Austin Green and Megan's healthy baby boy was born September 27th.
I read that you said you thought you were going to be able to do it without any help or anything.
Oh,
and
yeah.
You finally told Brian, we got to get a night nurse or somebody's going to kill the other person.
Yeah, we were going to get a divorce if we didn't get a night nurse because you don't sleep. Obviously, you don't sleep during the day.
Yeah.
And then nighttime rolls around and you're feeding. So you have no patience for one another. If you don't love each other a lot before you have children, I don't know how people survive.
In This Is 40, Megan plays a sexy employee of a boutique owned by Paul Rudd and Leslie Mann.
Are those real?
Yeah.
I'm just young.
Megan, I also read that you said now that you're a mom, it's gonna change what choices you make.
Maybe. I mean, it makes me think about what I have done so far and if he will be completely embarrassed. You know, because eventually he's gonna have friends.
Yeah.
And they're gonna be showing him magazines that I was in, and Maxim, and GQ. And
yeah.
It's weird, I think, for a boy. They don't wanna think about their moms that way, and it's inevitable. So he's gonna come across some of this stuff one day. I don't want him to be dramatized or anything bad to happen to him psychologically.
More down the line, more children?
I hope so.
Yeah.
If I'm able to, I would love to do that.